Start by selecting New and Expression. Name the expression object AA_getVehicleByID from record type. Give it a brief description and select the appropriate folder to save it in. Select Create. Now you see the expression rule object. To start writing your query, select the Launch the Query Editor icon. Next, you'll need to identify the data source the editor will work with. Leave record type selected for the data source. Search and select the vehicle record type. Notice the data preview that populates after the record type is selected. Select Continue. The purpose of this query is to return a single vehicle's record data. To do this, you'll use a query filter that only returns the row of data whose vehicle ID equals the rule input. Click the Rule Inputs button to open the Rule Inputs interface. Then select the plus icon to add a new rule input. Name the input ID and make its type number integer. Then click Save. On the left pane, you can select the record type fields you want to include in your query. By default, all the fields in the base record type vehicle are selected. You can select or deselect a field by clicking the checkbox next to its name. Each selected field will be returned in your query. Leave all fields selected. Now, let's add a filter so only records that meet the criteria will be returned. Remember, this is how we will return a single row of vehicle data. Navigate to the Filter tab and select Add Filter. Select Vehicle ID for the field. Choose Equal for the condition. For value, choose Input/Variable, then select the Rule Input ID you just created. With this filter, only records with a vehicle ID that equals the rule input ID will be returned. Since each record has a unique vehicle ID, the query will only return a single vehicle record. When you select Test Query, you'll notice multiple records are returned. This is because we have not added a value to our rule input. You can do this in the Test pane after the query is generated. Select Generate Query. Now you can see the generated query. In the Test Inputs pane, add the value 1 for the ID rule input. Select Test Rule. The output is currently of type map and returns more data than we need. To return just the vehicle data, add .data to the end of the expression. Test the rule again. The type is now list of vehicle. You can confirm the query filter is applied since one item has been returned and its vehicle ID does equal the rule input. Make sure you save your changes.